See, I came to know about this temple. It's a very powerful temple. I think Lord Vishnu, Maya, whatever you wish, I think it is all the vows are fulfilled. And I think this is a very old and traditional temple, and they do it in a very, very, a lot of ritual is there, I think, which is not there in any other temple. It's totally different. The process is different. And here, I think they invoke the God, and a lot of belief is there that you will have success, prosperity, and all your wishes come fulfilled. You go to many temples, but this is a totally different temple. Yeah, this is my first visit to Vishnu Maya, but I heard a lot about this, and it's been very fascinating. Totally different atmosphere, totally different, altogether different. And this is a very unique way, and I think the entire process is totally different. The entire prayers, it takes such a long time. They really do invoking God, and I think the power center is there, and I think certainly it's a unique temple. And I think it will keep on continuing, and it will keep on spreading to all parts of the country. I think it's a very, I was asking the head priest, almost 500, five generations.
Yeah.
So it's that means a lot of power is there, And I think we saw the rituals. It's totally different. It's totally different. It's very unique experience.
Yeah.
Very unique experience.
Okay, thank you.